All right, chat, let's slide on to the Reddit.
What's up, W Playback?
That shinko lame, that shinko bitch, that shinko puss. We got Henny, we got Saints, we got Cookie. I f*** so much bitch that I might switch to Bussy.
What the f*** did I just listen to? Wait, what's Bussy? What is that? 588-2300-EMPIRE.
If you or a loved one was diagnosed with mesothelioma, you may be entitled to financial compensation.
I don't know
Attention
this one.
Attention parents and grandparents of young children. Gerber Life is accepting applications for their affordable grow-up plan. The grow-up plan gives your child $10,000 in whole life insurance protection now, then doubles automatically to $20,000 later at no extra cost. Free information will be sent to parents and grandparents who call now.
Whoa, this gave me like a nostalgia hit. Of a story my dad told me one time. I think he got scammed. Yo, my dad got scammed. I'm asking about that. took a few hours to think about what to say to this nigga Drake. This don't even feel right. Hey, Aubrey, all I gotta say is, wow, bro. We've been calling you six guys this whole time, and it's 8.5. Bro, why is glazing and sucking dick a national sport? Why? At this point, it's like, it's a sport, bro. It's like, who can glaze the hardest? It's okay, bro.
But I'm here.
Yeah,
it's fine.
You're good. Bro. Do your thing, bro. Do your thing.
Oh, I remember this.
Double A?
Oh, yeah.
I'm behind you.
Good.
You
then, we went around. Pull and push. Just back up. Just back up. They're not going to push. They're scared. I'm flanking.
I also have
an ult. WIQ agent.
I'm altered.
You see how yo W comes, man?
Come on, let's go.
We risk it all.
Kason,
you fucking suck, Kason.
What that nigga doing?
Let's go!
What that nigga doing? What is that nigga doing?
Let's go, nigga!
I'm buying a fucking gun, nigga.
I'm buying Optus, bro.
Yo,
if you see him walking straight, don't shoot at it, bro.
Who's next?
Nah, yo, it's actually a highlight reel. Yo, we're getting this. Yo, who uploaded this? Yusuf Clips? This has to be the first time somebody has uploaded a positive gaming clip of me, bro.
That's a good one.
Is that Bruce? Yeah, it was me, Bruce, and Zeusy versus Rage, Kason, and I forgot who the
Rage
third was. Oh, Max.
Hang on, wait for that shit to come after me. Bruce, shoot those shits. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about Rage and his ult. Hey, stay right, Bruce.
Stay right. Fuck.
Josh, you know where you're at because of the ult? I said Josh.
Wait, if it hits you, then you are?
Be careful. No, yeah. But he followed it on the map.
Oh. I thought if it hits you, then no.
Okay, here, 1v1, chat. 1v1.
He's playing it. He's going to play long.
1v1.
He's going to be window. He's going to play this so long.
Oh, I remember this clip. Yo, chat, this is why I'm a fucking gamer, nigga. This clip is why I'm a gamer. Look.
Yeah, he's going to be window. He's waiting for you to tap it. Hang up, peek. He fake TP'd.
You don't get it. I noticed he fake TP'd because he caught me with that earlier this game. I got the defuse to halfway. I knew he was going to peek window. He did peek window. All I got to do now is make my shot. He's going to get the first shot because he has the element of surprise.
Yep, there he is. Throw your fireball. Throw your fireball in the window.
Watch your eyes. All good.
Good
Amazing.
Shit! Agent!
Yeah.
I'm gonna suck your
Let's
dick.
Go!
Oh my god! Get these niggas in the fucking car!
Get these niggas in the car!
I fuck y'all said I'm not saying
nigga!
That.
Nigga, what? Nigga, Kason! This you in the bottom, nigga! Fuck out of here, nigga!
Pack these niggas up!
You're not that guy, buddy!
Nah, seriously, Kason, you never been that guy. You never been that guy!
Yo, I remember that. That was low-key. That might have been my best play ever, and I did it in the clutch. I did it as the last play to close out the game in the fucking clutch, bro. To close it out and win the entire series. That's like, and I had no business winning that. Rage was having a phenomenal
game,
too.
You're not that fucking guy, nigga!
Good fucking shit. Get these niggas in the call.
I love that, bro. Hey, W fucking clip, man. We love to see that. Didn't acknowledge it at all. What are you talking about? Forehead covers 80% of the screen. Bro, shut the fuck up. I'm just so sick of
it. I think I like this.
Just finished half a jar of peanut butter. Think I'll save the other half for later. You are a this menace.
Oh,
After playing Power World for 50 hours.
These pals suck. They don't fucking help.
I swear I didn't take the money. You gotta believe me. I know for a fact that you're the one who stole it, kid. Now give it back to me or you're gonna face some serious consequences. How could you even say that? I thought you trusted me.
All right, that's disgusting.
Did you grow up with both parents?
I did.
That's the problem. Let's run it again. My name is Ruben Rubenstein. I'm from Forest Hill, Queens. And I'm a volunteer basketball coach. Let's go, drive. Oh, no, guys, you're not going to make it out of the hood with that jump shot. Do it for your baby mama. What, you don't love her? This counts as my community service. Courts let me off easy. I love coaching these kids. We're like family.
Hey, coach.
Ah, I don't have any money. Oh, Omar. A lot of these kids are involved with criminals.
My father's a federal district attorney.
From impoverished areas in Brooklyn.
My family bought their house in Dumbo for $5 million.
It's tough. I don't bring any valuables with me when I come out here to coach. One of these kids told me he was studying to be a drug dealer.
I'm studying to be a clinical pharmaceutical scientist.
How many baby mom?
I didn't think of like Uncle Ruckus.
What you got?
None, coach.
You want to go to college?
Yes.
You got to have at least two. They'll inspire you. Jump higher. Run fast. I want to inspire these kids to be something. So that they know there's more out there. Because it's not a lot.
You need to borrow a couple dollars to get on the train?
Yeah, I bought my Tesla.
You do what? Tesla can't be carjacking people out here.
Come on, coach.
They don't got much going for them. They live horrible, horrible lives.
Okay. It got less funny as it went on.
Oh, yeah, I can swim, girl.
You okay?
Huh?
You okay? Stand up! Wait! Stand up! Give me a floaty!
I can't.
Grab the floaty!
Grab my head!
Grab the floaty! This motherfucking nigga. See, this is... this is exactly why I go underwear.
Nigga, you were... This nigga, oh my god, you're, nigga, walk to the fucking. That has to be a skit. I'm sorry. That pissed me off. I just don't think it's real.
$5,000!
What is that like? Y'all niggas so just, it took a really bored nigga to make that, man. Watching a man twerk? I will bang y'all niggas, bro.
Okay, do you have any-
It's easier when he's laying down. That came off. You know what I mean. Like, to step on his back, it's easier to crack his back.
Just because you don't have a life anymore, it doesn't mean you need to take mine away.
I'm so sorry, Dad. It's okay.
Okay, so for those who don't know what we're doing, he asked me to crack his back because it hurt. Usually, at least most African niggas I know, you just lay down and you can step on someone's back to crack their back. It's a very relieving sensation, okay? But he didn't want to lay down because he thought I was going to hurt him. He's never done it before. So that's the context. I hate that I have to do that.
Looks like rotten milk.
He about to abandon that.
Where's the phone?
Bombo clutch!
I want to tell my homie he's stable. He always has his gun on him. Is it worth that risk, bro? Or do you want to just find another friend, my nigga? Agent motivated me to get in the gym. Man, still, we were selling white like Taylor Swift pockets. We can't got no way to live. Telling our Carly, I'm unstoppable. Niggas can't guard me. Go up top and in the lab, nigga, let's go. I gave him salaries. Yes, sir. She want to fuck with the kids. How the, what the fuck exercise did you do to burn 1,000 calories? This nigga Michael Phelps? I'm saucy. If you want to write when you know it's going to cost you, I do what I want to when I'm ready. It's. Hey, bro, congratulations on the progress, man. Shit made me happy, made me smile.
Damn.
You just press grab again.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Who's that Yoshi?
Oh, damn it. Hold on.
Desmond fucking sucks. Who is that Yoshi, bro? Like, Des, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
Man, what the? All right, hold on. What the fuck are you doing?
Here's the problem. Look,
Like, niggas is gonna see games like this, and they're gonna think like, oh, Mark looks pretty good. Let me break down every mistake Mark made here. First of all, Mark had free hits the entire time. He really could have launched this nigga at any point.
Oh.
He got a bunch of chip damage, pokes, which is cool too.
Oh shit. Oh damage.
Got into heat. And this nigga, like, look, boom right here, you can launch out of this. While rising one or whatever the fuck Yoshi's move is while rising. You could 100% launch this nigga right here. Layup, bro. But he didn't.
Man, what the?
Nigga's attacking in the wrong direction. You can launch him again right there. That's very punishable. Like, yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie. Here's the thing about Tekken. I was watching somebody who played Tekken for the first time yesterday on stream, and it was a lot of niggas in the chat like, yo, you're actually really good. I think unless you play Tekken series, like for real, like you play Tekken, it's kind of hard to determine when you're seeing good gameplay. See what I'm saying? Like, you guys will never in all reality see good gameplay from me. And you won't realize how hard it is to be those try-hard niggas because, how do I explain it? It's like if you play a sport like basketball, it'd be the small shit you see the athlete do. You're like, how the fuck is he even capable of that? That you know the average person will never be able to accomplish. But you need to be a basketball player to know what those things are. It's at that level to the maximum with Tekken. That's the best way to explain it. Mark sucks.
What's on the menu today? A wheelbarrow of dry pasta.
Ooh. I feel like that's very expensive to feed them that. Right? This wheelbarrow gotta be like $100. Or $200. It's not? You gotta think about how much comes in like a usual pack. Bro, that is not $8. You mean to tell me, shut the fuck up. Yo, you mean to tell me all of this is $8? Are you serious? What slave is making it for under, because it's gonna have to come from slave labor. How is it possible to get this entire wheelbarrow for under $8, bro? Isn't it interesting how like animals can eat anything? And then this is the ASMR agent thought he was gonna give us with the animals. This actually is kind of calming. Animals eat like literally anything, bro. But then we have to eat perfectly seasoned and cooked to the oop a doop doop doop. But like animals just eat whatever the fuck they get, whatever we give them. And gotta be medium rare. Gotta be medium rare, otherwise I can't eat it. W edit. What is it, the 5 series? It's clean. I can tell it's new. The paint looks crisp. That was a 3 series. Okay. Showing off your car, I guess. You know, like, it's really not what the Reddit's for, but nigga said W license plate.
Good God, look at that big forehead. Is that real? Nah, that can't be real. Nah. Well, you don't like when I make fun of your big forehead, do you? Well, it don't matter, because you can't catch me. Your forehead will probably catch me before the rest of you will.
I will stomp on you, boy. I will stomp on you. I will squish you into smithereens. Stop playing with me. Where'd my mouse go? No, seriously, where my mouse vanished? Oh, it's over here. Why the fuck the nigga playing with me? Where did the Reddit go? Where the Reddit just vanished? I'm not mad. Not before your forehead does. Like, do you guys actually think that's a good joke? Your forehead's gonna catch you before you do. You think that's like a funny joke, bro?
I am trying. Tantalizing, I am rising.
Yo, no cap. No cap, man. No cap. Bro, what the fuck was that first frame? I haven't heard that song in a minute. Lil Yachty still holds the throne for the hardest walkout. I'm not gonna lie, chat. Streamers should start doing walkouts. Seriously, like, start of the stream should be a whole walkout, my nigga. You were there? Cap, I don't believe you. Nah, crowd is lit. No cap. Yeah, I think he opens with that song all the time now. At least he did when we was in the Miami with it. You are not a FIFA card. I don't know what that means. Oh, the walkout? It was just a joke, you know, like, you know. I can make those, right? Am I allowed or am I not allowed to make those things? Oh my God, the fries look so good.
Skirt.
What? No, don't tell me what to do. Don't skirt me. Why niggas just send me a video of Duke eating? Why is he a demon? One bite dry biscuit. I'm not gonna lie, I think some of y'all bodies suck. Seriously. Yo, CJ, thank you for the 12 months. Bro, the biscuits aren't as dry as niggas make it seem. Like, y'all exaggerate him for the meme purposes. That's what I thought, yeah. That's what I thought it was in the past, but I sincerely think some of y'all niggas actually think it's that dry now. Bro, what the fuck? Your bodies just suck, bro. I'm gonna be honest, my nigga. I could eat probably like 10 of them. No drink, no bev at all. They taste so fucking good. But they're optimized with a bev. I always told y'all niggas, man, you wanna go 3 spicy chicken, all thighs, but you wanna get the side, switch it out with the large fries, then you wanna get the Diet Coke. You wanna sip on the Diet Coke as you eat the biscuit in between eating both the fries and eating a thigh. Probably, I separated about like 2 minutes apart. So in about like 4 minutes, you completed your entire meal, and you're probably like 1,900 calories, and you know, you had a great meal for the day. So I like, that's the most optimal way to eat it in all reality, man. That's Popeye's tech, just for niggas who don't know.
Said I'm chilling with some shorty, right? Oh God, this happened to me. Oh.
Prove it. All right, so what do I get if I do it right? What do I get if I do it right? Because you're asking me to nuke my diet. So if I'm gonna eat 10 Popeye's biscuits, you know, and they're like 250 calories each, you know how much that is? That's 1,500 calories, bro. I could do it. Y'all niggas don't think I could eat 10? Seriously? Y'all see me eat so much shit. You don't think I could do 10? Oh, Lord, you guys, I don't know why you doubt me.
On God, I'm chilling with some shorty and like that. We ain't doing nothing. She asks, can you teach me how to play the game? Ooh. I'm like, yeah, sure. What you want to play? Mortal Kombat. We hop on Mortal Kombat. I killed her ass. Fire. You get over here. Fried her. Boom. Round one over, right? Round two, come on. She learned a little bit. She playing me. Fried her. Boom! Get over here. Boom, smoke. Boom, boom, boom. Fried her. Then she say, it's okay. When I start learning the game more and more, I'm going to be better, and I'm going to take your money like how 21 did.
Oh,
okay.
Fuck.
First of all.
Oh, my God.
You don't got that back.
Oh, so fuck no.
Hold on.
Fuck no.
This disrespect. And then there's disrespectful.
You know, wait. All right, now I have a theory. This is going to sound crazy, but walk with me. What if that was her purpose all along? What if she pulled up, chilled? He said they didn't fuck. She asked to play the game to see if she can get access to the money glitch himself. And she's like, damn, nigga better than me at Mortal Kombat. Next game. What if she is trying to use the method like all of us are? I'm gonna be honest. Work for 3 months or challenge Kai to a 5K wager? Just a theory of mine. It is just a theory of mine. Nigga said you're on to something.
Yo, what about my Reddit win? Why do I keep clicking off of it? Boom. She's a real bag chaser. Yo, Kurt, thank you for the 7 months. Yo, Bubba, welcome back. What's up, man? Nigga call her a bag chaser.
Coming up short. Dick stays out there. Najee all over him. And he got it. Grady Dick's third bucket of the game. Brings it back to 19.
Let's just call him Grady. Let's just call him Grady for the rest of the game.
Why? Call him Dick. You can't call him Dick. What's wrong with calling him by his last name like everybody else? You're not homophobic, are you? You're being immature. No, seriously, though, like, we all go to Dick's Sporting Goods. We don't go to Sporting Goods. Like, if I say, bro, I'm going to Dick's, everyone knows what I'm talking about. If I say Dick pulls up for three, we know which Dick I'm talking about. Why do I cover my mouth? Because niggas clip these and put them out of context and I see them on TikTok the next day, okay? So I have to.
let's just stay with Grady.
Good job by Najee as the three goes.
For Grady. Grady knocks down the three-point shot.
Dick gets it, and it went under. Dick out on the perimeter. He'll take the mid-range this time.
That's a nice shot by Grady Richard. That's a nice shot by Grady Richard.
Not that time for Dick.
Grady Richard.
God damn, this is a blowout.
Assist on three turnovers.
All right, Dick, I'm not going to lie. We're going to send your ass to the Farmers League if you don't get it together. Did you just blow a fucking layup?
That's 31 assists on three.
Oh, nah. No.
Three turnovers.
No.
Dick couldn't finish. Sakai's got one. George has got one.
And Richard got one. Grady Richard got one. Dick. Excuse me, three.
Dick.
Grady Richard got three.
Dick filled it up again.
Dick filling up the score sheets right now. Dick with a long shot. Dick from long range. I love the penetration offense right now we're seeing from Dick. Yo, bro, niggas is funny, bro. Nah, W commentators. W, but do the deodorant last all day? Honestly, I'm going to be honest with y'all. I haven't tested if they last all day because I don't leave the house all day. They last for as long as I leave the house, I guess, you know, but I don't know. I'll let you know whenever I actually go outside for a full day, you know, whenever that is. I don't even know what clip this. What is this right now?
Stop, you.
What'd he grab? Sorry, I wasn't.
Stop, you.
Nigga grabbed a whole handful of ass. Hey, you are horny, buddy.
If there is a solid object near you, I recommend you grab onto it right now. I encourage you to go to your parents' bedroom and be like, hey, I need y'all to grab onto something. Do like the tornado drill where y'all lay in the bathtub and put your mattress over your body. Okay. I'm praying for everyone. We got this.
Okay.
I'm dead already. My family's gonna die. All right, three of them things. Here we go.
Wait, hold on. Nigga. The nigga knocked out his whole setup. Now, I should really take all this shit off my desk, bro. Why is there like 80 things on my desk, dog? Why is there like 90 things on this bitch, bro? There's a full-fledged lens just sitting here. I don't even use this lens for streams. Is that a monkey? How the hell does she know? Like, why does she have a monkey, bro, and I can't have one? Seriously, why is she allowed to have a monkey, bro?
Yeah.
That's not fair, bro.
What do you think we got today in the physics test?
Easy 100.
I hate those ones.
Yo, what do you think we got on the physics test today?
100, easy, man.
Hey, what do you think you got on that physics test?
Man, obviously I got 100, nothing less.
What do you think you got on that physics test?
100. He obviously just didn't show up to the exam. Like he obviously just decided not to show up, bro. There's no way he got every possible answer wrong. Bro, even the dumbest fuck can get one multiple choice question right, bro. Come on, bro. There's no way he shot 0% from the field.
The average bra size in the UK is?
34 double D.
Correct.
How you know about that? My brother.
Is he about to start a lingerie business? Why does he have that intel downloaded? This guy got a tattoo of Kai Cenat Phantom and Duke Dennis. Bro, these are all fakes, though. These are all fakes. But if it was real, that'd be crazy. I'm not gonna lie, even as a fake tattoo, that's pretty nuts. Like, even as a fake tattoo, that's pretty bananas.
Maturing is realizing a goatee is better than a beard.
Here's the thing, right? Come here. Anybody with a beard will agree that if they have a choice between a goatee and a beard, it's a beard every single time, right? And for people who do want to grow beards, avocado oil mixed with peppermint oil and applied consistently will not only cure acne, but will also allow dormant hair follicles to actually grow so you can see your full potential for your hair growth and grow a beard quicker and fuller. So, I mean, do with the information what you will. If people really enjoy goatees, you're all good. But if you really want a beard, I would try the oil thing. I'm just going to say.
Why y'all sending me this? My beard is coming in just fine. I don't need no fucking tips and tricks and nothing like that, bro. Take notes. I don't need to take notes, but my beard is fine. It's okay, bro. Like, I don't need niggas help. You may not know. You were a single man after seeing Drake leak video. I do. Buddy, you're not in competition with Drake, champ. You're in competition with Rick from second grade. Oh, sorry, second period. Second grade is nuts. You're in competition with your classmates, bucko. Fuck no! Bro, I love bees, but I hate wasps. I love bees, but I hate wasps. I hate hornets. Any of the buzzing shits that actually sting, bumblebees and honeybees and shit like that, them bitches is cool, bro. I love those bees. Bro, I hate them stinging ass bees, though. No, I love bumblebees with a passion. Oh my God, they're so fucking fuzzy and adorable. You need to see Saturn to believe it? No. You're purposely misrepresenting the point of what I'm saying because you don't agree with me. And that's fucked up. I'm saying there's footage of all types of sports dating damn, niggas made an edit of this shit. Over 100 years, right? Facts. There's no footage of Saturn. So if an expert tells me that Saturn is there, I'ma trust that Saturn is there. Feel me? Now, if there was footage of Uranus and Pluto and close-up footage of the sun, and there was footage of other galaxies and solar systems, but there was no footage of Saturn, then I would question if Saturn exists. You get my point? Cause there's footage of every other sporting event! Every other milestone, there's footage of these things! But for some reason, World's 100-point game, the footage doesn't exist! That's my concern, bro! That's my fucking concern! Okay. Space is fake. That's not what I tried to say. I think you completely took my analogy. Alright, bro, you got it, bro. I don't even want... Everything I want to say to you is too insulting for this platform.
Kia boys. Damn. They just took your pole.
That shit took.
Niggas know and bitches know Leah Carlon, then it's gone.
Your shit gone.
Kia boys.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah. Oh my God.
Jump in chest. Man, this is fake as hell.
Over this place.
That nigga buddy, little as a bitch, he made it up there, bro. Oh, shit.
Get your sorry ass.
What the fuck?
I'm fucking dead.
I'm not gonna lie, this game actually looks kind of fun, but I need a gang of people to play it with though, bruh. I guess officers don't do their jobs no more.
How you doing? Beautiful. Good, how are you? I've been stealing, huh? I'm like, you should frisk me down, make sure stealing. I ain't got nothing.
Okay, well, go ahead. When I catch you, then I'll call somebody on you.
Nah, I want you to just frisk me down.
Nah, I ain't touching you.
You ain't gonna frisk me down, make sure I ain't got nothing. All right, have a good day, okay?
sexual harassment. Before rappers scamming times, yo, bro. Nostalgia's hitting me like a bitch right now. Oh my God. Wow. Bro, I used to love Logic. Logic is a perfect example of an artist I went from enjoying a lot to like can't stand his music now. It's so sad. I actually fuck with him though. And obviously Dashy's the GOAT, my nigga. We still love Dashy.
Play hockey, you have no idea how.
This nigga Agent loved the little yeah, bro, Agent. Let it go, my brother.
Bro.
What are these two little pussy chin hairs on?
It's gonna grow though, like. Look. You see it's closing in, man. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, Rage, it's closing in, bro.
On the side, eat side. Get on some minoxidil, Rogaine, derma roller, or something, bro. The fuck is that, bro? Starting to piss me the fuck off. Mold.
What? How hard is it? It's not mold, guys. Have you guys ever seen mold?
Hey, go crazy. I see you that. Didn't grab my dick.
A few inches.
No, that was his pocket, first of all.
Hey, go crazy.
There's no way you think his dick is this straightforward, right? Dicks are fucking cylindrical, buddy.
I see you that. Didn't grab my dick.
A few inches later.
Y'all so weird. Y'all trying to make it seem like I just grabbed his dick and then ate with the same hand without washing it. Before I eat everything, bro, unless it's with the fork or spoon, I go right there, I wash my hands, I come back. Y'all niggas weird, bro. Just actually genuinely, like, legitimately fucking weird, bro.
Instagram. No, this is funny. I never even looked at these niggas' IGs, fool. Fool, they gotta up the drip, fool. Chill out, fool. These niggas getting too much money on. Chill out, fool. Y'all niggas getting too much money on.
Who is this?
What is going on in y'all? See, these niggas don't give a damn. They was just blessed with the creativity they got and the work ethic they got. And
Prime? Like Aiden Prime? That not Aiden Prime, my nigga. Who's this? Primetime Hitler. Oh, I'm not familiar. I'm not much of a clothing guy, though. You know why I don't like this take? Because I don't have to be a huge fashion guy. Like, would you guys think I have an ego if I went to all your cars and I was like, y'all niggas, y'all cars, like, you need to do something to this car. That's ego. Like, your car is the way you have it because you like it that way. Feel me? And I don't care enough about my fashion decisions for me to spend too much time on that. There's right now in my life, I promise my priorities is, I can't shift them towards fashion, bro. You feel me? Because it's a skill. Like, it's something you have to learn. I just don't want to spend the time to learn it because there's more important things right now. I feel like there's nothing wrong with that. You feel me? Like, if I want to wear the same black tee every single day, you feel me? I buy 20 black tees and all I do is wear black tees all day on some Steve Jobs shit. That's my business, bro. Feel me?
They went through the roof and they got the money and they got the clout, but fool, these niggas don't care. You know, it's like white rich businessmen, like, who go to work and, you know, they got all this money. They suit and tie every day. They don't give a fuck about no drip. They not buying no jewelry or none of that shit.
Bro, but to them, that's drip, bro. Like, it's different to everybody. To them, they suited and booted the fuck up. They are dripped out in a $10,000 whatever the fuck brand designer suit. That's their drip. Feel me? The same way this is streetwear. That's their drip, my nigga. You can't, feel me? If I was in the Middle East right now, my fit wouldn't look like this. I would probably be matching and I would wear a thobe and that'd be that drip. And a nigga gets on the internet and tells you that's not drip. Like, to you, I guess. But anyway. What the fuck? This cursed image. Who is this? Whose teeth did you put in my mouth? Ew. Ew, who is this nigga you put? Who did you put inside my body, bruh? Who made this? Agent after the coke break. Emote it now? Fuck no. This is a cursed image, my nigga. God forbid I have to see this shit every time I look in the chat. Fuck no. Whose teeth is that? Ew. This is actually a tough flick. No cap. No cap. It's okay to be in your toes, man. Don't let these niggas shame you. Come on, bruh. LCL, MCL, ACL, patella, femur, tibia, all gone. Ooh. 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 Bro, what the fuck is this field made of? What is the field made of? He beat me?
I struck it.
I think, yeah, he might have beat my shit because I did the same thing.
I done found somebody that loved
you. Dude, get scared after supporters ran up on him while in a car.
He said it if I need him.
Boy, what the fuck? Why don't goddamn me running up on me like that?
Bro, what the fuck?
Yo,
this nigga said, yo, it's Duke Dennis outside. I was like, bro, this nigga.
Yo, you will get smoked that way, man. Careful, bro. Why would you run up on anybody's car? Use your fucking brain cell, my nigga. Even if you mean good things, bro. Like, you will startle somebody, bro.
Yeah, you done yell my name. You just done frighten me a little bit. That nigga scared the fuck out of me. Don't care.
He ain't grab his gun. If I'm in a car, I'm not going to grab my gun first. Especially if the car is on. I'm going to put that shit in drive. I'm skedaddling. You think I'll get in a shootout before I leave a shootout? Why the fuck would I engage in a shootout if I could just leave it? Oh, he's trying to get, yeah, he's trying to get freaky. Nobody knows me like you do. Nobody gon' love me quite like you. Can't even deny it. Nah, that's someone's wife. Put him on the news, sir. 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 Put him on the news, sir.
I love you. I love you. 2024 music.
We out to the studio. I love you. Nigga said, get out of my ear. I know bro lost all his confidence after this. Suspected attempt to rob Atlanta Nail Salon doesn't go as planned. Bro, how bad do you want to get shot, ma'am? Sit down and pretend like he's not there. It worked! What the fuck did you get up for? She's like, oh, okay. Bro, do you have a death wish? If this nigga was being serious, you are cooked. Why would you stand up and get in the way of the door?
Everybody, give me everything!
Man, she got...
Where's the money?
This has got to be the most unintimidating robber of all time. Yo, bro. Damn, man. He said, where's your money? He said, where's your money? You know what she said? I don't have any. He said, damn, I didn't think about that.
What's up, man?
Chris, how you doing, man?
Quick question.
Yeah.
So, I need to know if you're going to Vegas because I didn't know how many meals to make. Oh, so I'm going to Vegas.
I told chat, so it's so fucking complicated, bro. I was going to go, then not go, then I was going to go, and then today I decided I might not go. But I literally don't know. I don't know.
I'm just trying not to waste food.
Just make him anyway. If anything, I'll give him to people.
Okay. Yeah. All
right. Appreciate it.
And you're not eating now, right?
No, I'm going to save it because I've been sleeping at 9 a.m., so I'm going to just save it for like probably 3 a.m.
All right, cool. I'm going to put him on the fridge.
All right, appreciate it. Nigga said, best chef on earth. Facts. Yeah, that's the sorriest robber I've ever seen in my fucking life.
Best roleplay streamer nominees are Agent00.
Yo! Oh my god, there's no fucking...
Get inside.
She dead?
Free trial over.
Get out. Yo, bro. Yo, bro.
Bro, what is my life?
We out this bitch!
Say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you.
What? No. This was iconic!
I'm sorry. Intrusive thoughts, chat.
What if they're fucking and she's screaming like dumb loud, like, ah! Ah! Fanta, please kill this nigga. Please.
Take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All that's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a
love story. Baby, just say yeah. Yo, bro. Now we had some moments. Okay. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, chat. The Vaughn shit was probably the most underrated RP. No cap. The Vaughn shit was having a studio. And niggas pulling up and people dying nonstop in the studio and shit. That shit was calm. No cap. That shit was cool, man. That shit was cool. She should have put a couple Power World mixes in that motherfucker, bruh. But, yeah, it's cool to be honored. You know what's crazy, chat?
Role play.
The nigga that was on the top right, Lower Kebun, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Bro, this nigga, his RP is phenomenal, dog. It is phenomenal. I'm not gonna lie. I be having this nigga in the background all the time while I'm just like working on shit. His shit is comp, chat.
In Atlanta.
Your driving is hella fucking slow. Put the pedal to the metal.
Yo, KX Mix, thank you for the 2 months.
This in the back seat is a child.
Bro.
Driver, the man you are currently driving around is a wanted felon in 23 states and is high up in the gang named Dale. You should have the driver play the song where you talk about how you went to Alabama to fuck your cousin. True story, by the way.
Okay, that wasn't a lie.
But that was actually, yeah. All right, bro.
Yo, this is the most awkward car ride of my life, bro. I swear to God.
Like 2 weeks ago?
Mr. Driver, you driving too slow, my...
He's in traffic, bruh.
That's it. He is a gay porn star.
I'm not. I don't do gay porn.
Y'all assholes, so seriously.
Mr. Driver dropped the... off for a retwist. Fuck the destination. Hey, driver, the guy in the back may or may not be part of a gang called DDA, which might be selling illegal products, and you're driving him to a drop-off point. I'm just saying you would love him.
You're assholes, bro, seriously.
Mr. Driver, pretending to have imaginary sex with other grown adults on the famously known game Grand Theft Auto 5. Driver, you are driving around a popular scammer named Punch Madaid, and he's got a card reader in his pocket. Keep her.
Bro, y'all niggas assholes. Yo, no funny shit, chat. I don't think I can ever go in an Uber with y'all again, bro. I just think there's no there's just no way y'all niggas is gonna behave. And I'm be honest, bro, my Uber rating is gonna tank crazy. And the next thing you know, when I need an Uber or Lyft or some shit like that, I'm gonna be stranded. I'm gonna have to call a taxi. I'm gonna have to call a taxi.
Encountered by telling him his forehead is small.
Well, he's gaming, but I don't even. It's just people on the internet.
How is he not reacting though? Like, he's stone cold, bro. Like, seriously, how has he not smirked or nothing?
Driver, I want you to know you are driving around the Din Mukhtar, the famous Ethiopian bomber who has killed over 30,000 people, you being the next one.
Bruh.
Mr. Driver, I hope your day gets better after Agent gets out.
Me too.
Mr. Driver, do you like black people? If you don't answer, then it's a default no.
Yo, Eunice, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. W5 gifted. Hey, Eunice, thank you for the 5 gifties. I appreciate you, bruh. W gifts in the fucking chat, man. Thank you for showing love as always, dog.
Wait.
Thanks, Eunice. He said... Nigga laughing in unison with his past. All right. Y'all remember how fire 2K20 trailer was? Damn. Are you showing me a fucking 2K trailer right now?
Nah, man, it's already.
So wait, what's this? This is
Seesaw.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like a souvenir from like an ocean shop. Bro, I didn't know this was. You put this on food? You put this, bro. This looks.
Oh, you talking about the stuff in there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh
yeah. Yeah, a souvenir from my ocean shop. Like, where do you live where they got ocean shops at? I'm trying to visit. No. Did he just imply I'm racist? No.
Why would a Gondorian come here? He looks like another loser you'd see get stuff into a locker. What the fuck?
How did that happen?
Why would a Gondorian come here and try to murder all of the orcs? Maybe you have a problem with one orc. Maybe 100. But all of us? Maybe the problem is with you.
Oh, shit. Fuck racist. He's calling you a genocidal mastermind. Yo, what game was that? Shadow of Mordor? What game was that? Nigga said W racist. All right, buddy. It was? Low-key, we might have to play Shadow of Mordor. Let me put that in. Where's my list? Nah, I'm about to smack niggas, bro. Where'd my list go? Ah! Pissed me off. That actually pissed me off. That's me after like 1 week of not nutting.
What are you waiting for, man? Go shovel shit.
We don't got no fucking shovels, fat ass.
You took fucking hands, bitch.
Shit, he called you.
That's a bad comeback, bro. Fuck you. You're shoveling shit.
That was a good video. I like that video. I miss those days.
My alter ego. Anita McSween. Say dada. Anita McSween.
Yo, 21 Savage can have a fire stream if he decided to like actually lock in the stream for real. Bro dressed like he's about to liberate Nigeria. This would have been funny if you said, no, that's an active situation. LeBron Glaze still at it and I love it. Nigga said 3 years later and I'm just now peeping this shit. Look at the eater in the crowd. Man, sit your ass down, bitch. I like it though. No funny shit. Good for him though. I like niggas that's actually having fun when they pull up to games. Eat all you want, man. Eat away.
Oh my god. Oh my god. God.
Bro, if I told you that was a reaction, bro, did he see a cock and react like that? No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No. No way, bro. No chance.
Bro. Dude. What the fuck? Why is this shit bigger than mine, bro? Come on, chat. That shit not funny, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That shit not funny, bro. Because I know that feeling, bro.
I'm not taking no risks on fucking niggas going on Twitter.
It's not funny, nor it's not cool, chap. Because, chap, I know that feeling of getting your meat leaked, bro. Drake, I know the feeling of getting your... Drake, I stand with you, bro.
He tweeted that?
Why was it...
Yeah, that's crazy. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't seen it. I won't see it, though. And as long as I survive tonight, I'll be all right. Like, if I don't see it scrolling on my timeline tonight, then I won't see it, most likely. So I just gotta not be on Twitter today. What is that? I'm not downloading no video.
Friend, please back up. I don't like wild. I don't like animals that's not mine.
Look at him. Just look at him. Who's that, Brittany?
What is that? Is that a ferret?
He's cute.
Nah, ferrets are for sure cute, for sure. Yo, ferrets get a lot of hate for being in the rat community and stuff like that. I think the hate from the rat community and the mouse community spills over to ferrets. Bro, ferrets is different animals, bro. Ferrets and possums are really, really cool animals, man. I think we need to relax. They stink. Oh, they're dirty? I ain't know that. My fault.
Yeah. Usa made a mess. Keep up with the jet. I'm about to catch. I double the bed. My money stretch from south to the west. Go to the best. Get home with a check. He done fucked up.
Yo, go, gang. Hi. Yo, gang. Yeah, gang.
Can you say hi to my brother? Say hi,
Julian. Hi, brother. How you doing, bro?
Can you say hi, Julian?
Yo, Julian. What's good, Julian?
Can you say hi to
Julian? Okay, damn, your whole family? God damn.
Nah, y'all, sometimes in real life, y'all niggas be doing too much, bro. Damn, you see the nigga walking somewhere. Fuck. I wish Kai kept going just to see how far she would go. Like, how far is she willing to take this? How many niggas does he need to say hi to? Imagine if it was like 8. Imagine if it stopped at 15. That is so embarrassing. I would probably have to kill you if I was me. I would probably have to kill you. No, just...
They're down 3. Rodgers steps through. He's got Jones. Jones wide open. Down inside the 15.
Is he slow? Like, I mean, in terms of speed. Maybe that's why he knew they were going to catch up to him. What the fuck? Is Unc Duke a he?
You like my voice? Can I turn you on?
This ain't no way till you see it in a thong.
How did we get access to that footage, bro? Where was that posted to? Was that stolen from this nigga? Was that a leak? Who taught my cat how to use an iPad?
What? How do you know how to do this?
I think she's just no-scoping. All right. Lil bro knew it was over and started praying. Aww. Wait, what if they're friends? That was dumb. I'm sorry. There's no friends in that. Are they? They might be friends. Oh, yeah. Cats lick their friends. They're just friends, dude. Yeah, you made me think he was going to get fucking eaten. Whoa, what kind of crossover that I just get hit by? Not TOS, slaps are blurred.
1, 2. Legal slap. Huh? Do you have time? Do you have time to recover, sir?
I got that dog in me, boy. You must go now, or you about to find out.
Measure.
I'm sorry, I'm edging. Okay. Tension's high right now. Hold.
Oh, no. Pivot. Come on, call the pivot.
We've got a striker foul.
Nigga called a foul. It's too late. He got the shit smacked out of him. They called a foul? It's too late. It's too late.
Oh, no. Pivot. Come on.
Fuck no. Bro, there's no amount of money you could pay me to take a hit like that. Yeah, there isn't, bro.
And I'm about to shove it so far down your throat that I'll choke you while I do it. And then when I nut.
No. We're not watching no fucking edit. Y'all niggas twisting my words. No. No.
Brother,
What's that?
I have no reaction to that.
Yay!
Nah, I'm smacking the shit out of whoever just did that if I'm him. Nigga's tight.
Fuck you looking at, nigga?
Oh.
Now look at us. Two dumbasses staring at each other. Two dumbasses. Look. Fucking dumbass. Nigga, fuck you.
I didn't say anything.
Well, you gave the first sheet you gave me. Was it 9 or 7?
This is table 9 right here.
Okay. Answer my question with a fucking yes or no, bro. Was it yet? Was it 9 or 7?
I'm gonna circle this. This is 9. This is table 9.
So what's the top?
That's table 7. I just forgot that, you know, I did it wrong. So I apologize on my behalf.
Nigga, the table
you gave. I apologize on my behalf.
Verily, we snored up these lines, up these lines. I'm locked in my brothers and we're vibing every night.
I don't know why you sent that to me. What agent used to see as a kid when Waleed got him in a tussle? Well, Waleed does not beat me in no tussles. Oh, I almost had a sneeze. Prepare your bless yous, please. Prepare your bless yous. You might come back.
In the ghetto, on the cold and gray Chicago moon, another little baby child is born. In the ghetto, and his mama cries. Cause if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another little hungry mouth to feed. In the ghetto,
Bro, there's no way they gave the fucking World Cup finals to New Jersey, bro. Bro, what? They should have put that shit in Atlanta, man. I'm going to that. I think they put the semifinals in Atlanta. I'm going to that. Deadass, bro. Nigga said I saw Max's house in the vid. Reason they gave it to New Jersey is because I think they had a huge fucking parking lot for the stadium. The stadium is fairly new. I think it's like 15 years old. And, you know, you get all the traffic from fucking New York. People just drive over. Watching the stream, confused why there's a delay. Did you like her? Be honest, bro.
Yeah. You said what?
This, yeah, for the context, we were doing confessions and he was saying he was getting to know this trans person, but he didn't know, something like that, right? So I was basically asking him, did he know, but he had a 10-second delay. You had to be there, bro. It's like a you had to be there moment, my nigga. Got something agent couldn't. I actually have many of those, if I'm being honest, but way to dick suck, buddy. I actually have so many of those, like I lost count. I don't know how many of those I have. I lost count. Kai back in 2016.
You don't see the stop sign right there? Huh?
Aww, Kai's so adorable. Kai Cenat after losing back-to-back wagers.
All I ask is when you lay your head on that pillow at night, you know I gave you everything I had.
You did.
I gave you everything I had.
Which... Agent looks so depressed when he ends stream. No, tired, bro. Tired. Tired as fuck. Ready to hit the hay. You know, they done found this brother Duke on an expedition in the depths of World War I and possibly II, but it's not yet confirmed. What the fuck is niggas talking about? Alright, you're not even trying with these edits, buddy. What is he, trying to catch a roach? Oh, he's cramping. Oh. Yo. Man, I'll pay $2 million for Cardi to cup his... I'm gonna pretend like I never seen this. Legends say if you go to the mirror and say, boy, no way, boy, 3 times, things of that nature 2 times, Duke's gonna pop up. Just what that type of dicks, man? Y'all niggas got, man. Fat guinea pig. Adorable. Madden whole TK back to back. I'm thinking I'm just in touch. I tell like zip out all his bags. I'm not gonna pay him attention. I'm making sure for the seals. I'm really like, why the fuck does the game do that? When that happens to me, y'all niggas say it's my fault. When it happens to someone else, they got hoed. Man, shut the fuck up. This nigga sucks. Same way y'all niggas keep it a buck with me, this nigga sucks. That's why his character ran the route he ran the route, bro.
Timeouts.
Timeouts, bro.
Defense has been solid. I would too.
How he get hoed? Nigga has a bad user. How he get hoed? Nigga has a bad user. Nigga jump. Bro, scum is jumping at shoestrings complaining. Bro, you did not tackle him. You jumped at his toe. How about you just play some better special teams defense? Bro, he didn't get hoed in neither of those clips, bro. Dead ass. When me and Scum played and I mossed him in front of three people, he got hoed in that clip for sure. Those clips is not examples of him being hoed.
Something happened today that was completely unexpected. And that's something I don't think anyone else has really touched on. None of the reviews I've seen or read.
Bro, this is a 3-minute video.
Put to words what I experienced. So when you take these off, they kind of go to sleep like your phone. And when you put them back on, yeah.
Bro, we watched this. I'm not gonna lie. Me during every agent stream. I'm sorry. I'm edging. All right. Nigga, that just happened. All right, WWE Reddit, I guess. I'm mad that we're going to use that clip now. I'm mad. I'm mad, bro. That actually makes me a little upset. That just happened. Yeah, I know. Unfortunately, that's the way the cookie crumbles for niggas like me, man. Oh, so you like the video. Boom. You're going to like that one too, man. Go ahead, just... Bro, click the link. What the? Bro, that's what I be saying, like.